So Wolfrin is about to delve into this dungeon that he came across. So yeah, let's have a look. What's in here? What story is this old statue telling? Let me get out my torch instead of that. What? I don't know if that's the normal light. It just seems like it's a more greenish light down here than usual. Well, I don't actually know the inhabitants of this aged ruin. Well, let's see. Welkin fragment. Wait, I thought I had room for 100. I must be carrying something. Oh, I picked this one up. Oh yeah, that's right. There were skeletons outside. So I picked this one up. That's a very long drop. Down there. And nothing is moving. I think I'll have a look in here first. Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. I'll go down then. I think I can hear something. Not sure which one I prefer right now. Oh. Well, silver, definitely silver. If I'm up against ghosts. Oh, I haven't used this one yet, not a single time. Holy fire on undead. Maybe I should try this. Wow, what a massive spell. I'm taking a lot of damage here. What is this? Lesser power, snowball, drain fatigue, drain magicka. I think I need to drink this. Oh, wow. Your hand passes through the ghostly body. Huh. Alien ghost. I wonder if this is like is it quest related or something? Maybe there's a quest down here. That is not something you see normally. Alien ghost. I don't know what it is. But it seems like this holy spell is extremely strong. Oh, so this is where the light is coming from. This strange. Thing. It's a beam of light coming down from it. What is this? There's nothing here. Okay, this is such a huge room. Something special about this, I don't know what it is. Oh, a bit of rare ingredients. Actually, I'm not gonna take them. Wolfrey thinks he'll probably just crush them by accident if he puts them in his pocket or something. And they will be worthless by the time we get back to the alchemist. Oh yeah, I came from there. I haven't been in here. What is this? It's like a church or something. Like, not really a church, but people are sitting here. And something's going on here. Someone's talking from here or something. Looks like there's some point in time when this was active. People were sitting here and listening to someone. Maybe this is like a council room or something. Oops. Hard lock. What do I want to do there? Actually, I have a repair hammer. Let me just give it a few whacks with this one. Oh, that might be a bad idea. One more. I'm so heavy about this. All right, how many lockpicks? Oh, I have plenty of lockpicks. All right, I'll do this. It will probably cost a lot of lockpicks to do this. But Wolfram's skill is incredibly low. 8 lockpicks. Rope of Warding. Vala Fragment. Vala Fragment. That's expensive. These arrows are useless. Won't take them. But I'll take these. They are very useful. Oh. What's up there? Not sure I want to use all my... Maybe there's a different way into that area. I don't want to use up all my lockpicks this early on. There might be great treasure awaiting somewhere. Oh, there's a door. That's a scary sound. Have a look in here. Oh! Young giant spider. Something has been fighting in here. I quite like that, in a way, when it happens. It should not happen too often, because you don't want to come into a room with just a dungeon that's pretty much empty. But someone killed that. Oh, I hope it's not... Oh, just got a nasty feeling. Like in that dungeon where I got this huge shock. Like my second largest shock ever in a gaming session. That big spider attacked me. I wonder if this is going to be... If this is going to be a spider infested ruin. And then one of these huge spider moms come walking out against me, or sneaking up on me like it did that other time. Was battle music didn't start. I was just really pissed myself. I was really scared. But this is the way back. So this is the only way apart from the locked door. Let me save. There's something there. Looks like skeletons. Let me try something. Shocking burst. Oh, one of them fell over. Hey. That nearly killed me. That trap. You get hit by that. Your history. I can't even jump up here. Wolfram's acrobatics is so low. Oh, I did. Just want to check if there's anything here. Okay. So, well, first I'll check these corpses and these skeletons. Mummy! Oh! And this one hanging over the edge. Ruby ring. Ancient iron war axe. I want that because I might have to use it for opening something. Alright, let's run. Okay. Ah, yes. So wait, if you fall down here, there's no way out. I hope this one opens this one. Oh, someone's here. Alright, come here. Oh no, it's one of these dread zombies. Exactly. Wow, it poisoned the wrong one. Or cursed or whatever it did. Looks like it was just about to cast some curse on me. What did I get? Astral vapors. That's not good. I can feel that I'll be using a cure disease potion, but I have three for this type of eventuality, so it's gonna be all right. Ah, more of these wrappings. I think I'll just jade necklace. Horrible dread zombie. Look, disgusting. Pile of rubble, some calibers. I don't need that. What's this? An old sarcophagus. Or what? Oh, I have my torch. Oh, look at that ceiling. There's nothing here. Oh, I see something. A little bit of treasure left behind. Guarded by some old zombies. Not zombies. Yeah, zombies. Oh, what's up there? Nothing. Huh. Oh, by the way, they might resurrect. Zombie bride. Disgusting. Let me burn her. burn. And then I'll, maybe I'll just use the axe. This one. This puny little axe. It might be good enough for opening this one. And if not, then I'll just leave it. It's already half broken. It's not gonna last too long. Well, it's a nice enough test. So now I know not to use my silver weapon on to smash something open. It's gone. All right, I guess I'll have to use my lockpicks. Come on. Cure poison. Well, I guess that's kind of worth it. A cure poison can save my life, but 8 lockpicks is not that useful. Should I click that one? Oh, someone there? Okay. A sharp pain shoots through your head and you stagger. Oh no, my magic reserves are dwindling. Oh, I can cast this one. Oops, I need slow. Mummy Guardian. What? Mummy Rod. What's Mummy Rod? What? Fell over again. Pick up these mummy wrappings, that's disgusting. I'll move around them. I want to heal, but I kind of want to heal away from these because sometimes they come back to life. I don't want to be near them when that happens. Right, let's heal up. Wow, oh, there's a root that's breaking through the ceiling. So I'm heading up again now, it seems. Let me just check this one. Oh, it's not increasing. My health is not increasing. I have drain health, astral, oh, it's astral vapors. Mummy Rod, damage health. We'll have weakness to magic because of the astral vapors. It's early stage only. Yeah, astral vapors, one of the bad ones. Pile of rubble. Gold. I got a... I gotta use my lockpicks again, I think. I do have a spell to open very hard lock, so I hesitate to use it here. I should probably wait. Oh! Increased. No. Elite urn. Resist magic is strong. Ooh, this is extremely good. I'm gonna have to try to take this. Alright. This hasn't succeeded once. I'm gonna have to try. So I cast all my strength to all my spells to make myself strong. So this one 45. Wait. Oh, that is. And the other 45. Tower Warden. And I guess that's it. And I just try to take it. too much. Too much damage, as usual. Of course, I can try to just see if I can open, or if I can disarm the trap instead of just taking all, but that's not gonna work. Let me just check again. What is it here? That's really good stuff. That's really, really good stuff in here. Resist magic, which is extremely good against the dragon. The next dragon. I'm gonna try one more thing. Gonna try cure disease and then 45. See if it makes any difference, these last 25 points of extra health I will have now. And then I will put on some magic protection, this one and this one. And now we try again. Take all. Ah! See. I can actually survive this. Let me just... drink that one. Yes. So that did make a difference. This is really nice. What's this one? Oh, it's just a brown shirt. Let me get back in my proper clothing here. But actually, I can use this one. That's fine. It's a bit damaged, but it's not gonna. It's still gonna be efficient or useful. That was really good. Well, I have my special power running now, so I better move on. Oh, Valestone. Another heart locked. Oh, looks like I'm at the end where it goes up. I can't be right. It feels as if, wow, two heart locked, 9 lockpicks. I can see where this is going. It's just a dead end. What's this? Strange room. Oh, it just makes you wonder what it looked like back in its heyday when this was occupied. Do I really need to? I don't want to use my last. I'm gonna keep going. Maybe there's a door or something I need to open, and I don't have any. I don't have any lockpicks left. That would be very unfortunate. What's? Oh, there's nothing here. Naira Stair. It's a strange name for it. Well, wonder how you pronounce that. It's. Oh. Okay. It's in old. Old Elvish. It's an old. Cyrillic or something. Oh, someone. Someone's died here. War axe. It's almost broken war axe. Whoa. It just went back. Came back to life. Just wow. Ectoplasm. A ring. Take the ring. I need some light. Oh. Something down here. I don't know if I've been here. Oh. I think I was right. I haven't been here, but there was this giant spider, and they killed each other. Well, I'm glad it's dead. So that ghost, that alien ghost, I see this one might be worth opening. And maybe it kills off some of the offspring of this mother spider. And then it killed it. But there might be a very strong enemy very close by. If that spider is lying there. Alright, let's see. Greater Staff of the Plague. Train endurance. 25 points. Oh, it's not fully recharged. Only 7 charges. Drain endurance. 15. Oh, there's a frost trap. Mm. before my spell. Let me save. Before it disappears, I'll quickly have to try this. Take all. What? I think there's. I'll take damage in that area now. It felt like. Who's young black? It's not one of the big ones. Oh! I think I'm back. I think that door is the door where I was. Well, I was wondering if I should use my lockpicks to open. Let me just check my map. Yeah. I came in here. Okay. So I gotta go back a little bit. I haven't been everywhere, so I'm a bit confused. Let me just head back here. Oh. All right, so let me slide down here. Oh, this light. Magical light. Oh, it's from the stones. Now there were two here I haven't opened. But let me just check here. So maybe it is. Well, I'll just use my weapons. To see if I can break this one up. Alright, next one. This is maybe just some old mold or something in here. You never know. Oh, got it. Oh, alien sorceress braces. Resist shock. I'll just take all. There's one here. Gotta check that out. Hope it's not cursed. But I'm gonna definitely try it out. Try it on. Oh, I got this one as well. Poison trap. No, not worth it. It's a poison trap. Alright. I think that's really it then. I wonder which is the fastest way back. I suppose it's, oh, the other way. Let me just check. Alright, so I found this greater staff of the plague. And this one, oh, 42 shots left, charges left, 20 damage, that's really good. This one. Okay. I'm not sure if I want to keep it. It's worth a lot. But it's very specific, only resist against shock. And already met the dragon that was using shock attacks, so maybe the other ones won't be using it. What else did I find? Vala stone. Elite urn. Look at that. That's worth a lot. Vala fragment. I don't think I've seen these before. I wonder if they're... are they worth a lot? Well, it's a very good... very good amount of loot Wolfen found in this. He'll be writing it down in his book. This he has quill and ink. Well, you don't, there's no empty books, you can't buy an empty book. I'm just pretending he has one. So he'll be writing down some notes. He can elaborate on it more when he gets back to an inn. Is this the way? Yeah. It does feel a bit like there's more to this dungeon. I guess it's not. Alright, let's see if it's middle of the night or it's a day. Early morning. Ah, that's nice. Very nice. Well, I did have to use... what's that? Give me a weapon. Don't think it's fully dead. That's strange. Ooh! Flawless gold, diamond. Oops. The people over there. Oh, that was those bandits. So, wow, that's a rhino. Rhinoceros over there. What's that? Looks like something over here. Maybe not. Oh, they're fighting now. They're engaging something. Well, there are a lot of creatures out here. Oh, there's one of these alien wells, it looks like. I just hit up here. Maybe that's a good direction to walk because it's nice to get up, get a better view from up here. But actually, there was surprisingly few. Oh, it's where we are, close to the city of Quatch. This looks like hyenas or something, or coyotes. Oops, they want to fight. Hyena. His friends doesn't want to fight. What's that? I'm in rhino country. There's a lot of rhinos around here. But I'm a bit, I don't actually know where to go right now. Wow, I'm way up to north. Wait, it's getting evening. I've been all night and all day in that dungeon, that alien ruin. Well, I kind of want to keep going then. I have a tent. I can just set up tent. Wow, look at that proud animal. Is that a elk or something? I'm not sure it is. It's big. Oh, they're chasing it now. I guess I wanna... I think this is north. I'm so close to the border of this. The Hammerfell border. Maybe I should... Maybe we should go in that direction. Just to see. What's there? Wolfram's never been to Hammerfell. Oh, I better use a spell. I want it dead quickly. I don't want any diseases. Not out here. This far from civilization. Oops. Someone set up camp. Well, actually, there might not be. There might not be enemies. Last chance camp. Oh, there are enemies. Get one of them. Wow. That was a feisty fight. If that's a word. Oh, I like this landscape. it's like a it's like a ravine or so. I'm not sure the word for it. It's like a big gorge down here. I like whenever there are like physical borders that actually matters. Instead of you can just always walk wherever you like, and you never have to. Oh, this is dwarven bow is kind of expensive. Also heavy. What? Oh, yes. Golden boots. 45 athletics. Oh, a very expensive dagger. So, for instance, that mod. Oh, that's nice. But not really something Wolfram uses. He doesn't use daggers. The claw. Mithril blue greaves. See, this is very expensive stuff. I think I'll take it. Silver war axe. Haven't used those in a long time. I'll take it. This as well. Well, I think this is oh, the stars are coming out. I think this is a pretty good place to camp. I think Wolfram will pile these bodies a bit away because, well, I can't actually do it. I'm just have to imagine he's doing it. It's too heavy. But let's just put them bit over here. What's that? And turn on. Get some fire going. So that the hyenas and whatnot living out here doesn't come and eat him during the night. But this is the perfect place for a camp. And it's getting dark, so Wolfrin will get out his tent. Well, he can use the tents that are already here, but might as well use his own. Where's this on the map? Oh, it looks strange because it looks like I'm quite far from the border. But this is the border, isn't it? This must be the border. I don't... What's that? Creatures moving around. Oh, is that a... Okay, guess I can't sleep yet. There we go. Now I think it's time for sleep. It's getting dark rapidly now. Yeah, so I think I'll just stop here. Wolfrin will chill out here before he goes to bed. This wonderful view of this huge valley down here. It's gorge. I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue this way because it's kinda impassable terrain. But I'll think about it. Maybe go this way or that way, or yeah, I'll think about it. But I'm going back to Anvil sometime. Haven't fully explored that yet. So thanks for watching and good night.